In this quick tutorial on PowerPoint, I will show you how to export a slide to a picture such as PNG or JPEG with full HD resolution. By default, when you do that, the picture would be much smaller and the graphic wouldn't be as high as you could have. So, first step is to go to the Design tab. Then you need to go to the Customize in here and click on Slide Size and then click on Custom Slide Size. Here you need to select Custom and then you need to add the width and height. I have already changed the width to 50.8 centimeters, which is equivalent to 1920, and I have changed the height to 28.575 centimeter, which is equivalent to 1080. If you're using inch, then you have to change the width to 20 inch and the height to 11.25. Once you have done that, then click on OK. Then to export it, go to the file, go to export, go to change file type and select here PNG. Then click on Save As. What you need to do in here is to go to Tools down here and then click on Compress Pictures. By default it was web, which gives you 150 ppi. It's good, but it's not the highest. For the highest, you need to go to HD, which gives you 330 ppi, which is pixel per inch, and it will give you a high definition. Then click on OK. Make sure this is PNG, then click on Save. Then we ask you whether you want to save all or just one. So we're going to go with just one. And if I now open it, it's a full HD PNG file of that slide.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.